Hi, this is Gary Fong, and I'm at Big White Ski Resort with the brand new Sony a6300, and I'm going to show you the new feature called high frame rate, in other words, slow motion. This is the first time we've seen it. On the a6000, you didn't have slow motion. This one does 120 frames per second slow motion in high def, or 1920 by 1080. And I'm going to show you how that works, how to set it up, and how to get it to work. I'm going to first put the camera into movie mode. And then it's ready to record, but on the function down here on the bottom right, I can change the modes between high frame rate program, aperture priority, shutter priority, manual exposure, and then this is program auto. This is just normal video, okay? So you go down here to HFR when you want to do slow motion, and that's basically it. So now things are happening, and you'll see here, I'm tracking on, and I'm just going to hit record. We'll just wait until the person goes. Okay, so now I'm recording, and then I'm going to stop. Now, let's hit play, and I'll show you what that looked like. Okay, so that is 120 frames per second slow motion.